was slowly passing an orphan's home today. I stopped for just a little while to watch the children play. Alone, the boy was standing, and when I asked him why, he turned with eyes that could not see, and he began to cry. I'm nobody's child.